So it has come down to this. Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of, or the final episode of Warframe. And I hope you guys are enjoying this quest. Chains of Harrow is quite spooky, but it's also quite sad and wholesome at the same time. And we embarked on this quest to restore Rel and his humanity. The guy was suffering in his shell. I mean, that what I have come to know after completing the quest. Oh my bad, I just spoiled it for you guys. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. Anyways, subscribe to the channel and also leave a like on the video. It helps a lot. Every support is appreciated, and I love you guys. I started there a lot. And it's fun doing all this and doing what you love. It's fun every time. I mean, and if someone supports you on what you're doing, it's even better. I mean, the feeling is just very good, to be honest. Okay, oh damn it, I need to activate iron skin. I'm sorry if I am disturbing you guys. I often don't speak among the inside the quest video, but I am in this one, so I'm sorry for that. I won't in just a few moments. Yeah, I just wanted to say hi and I love you guys, and keep supporting me on this channel on these videos of Warframe and other games. After completing this, the Angel of Zariman on this channel, and the Veilbreaker quest, all those, I'll start the Genshin Impact, because since there won't be much to do on Warframe except for leveling up and doing various side quests, we'll do those as well. And
Tenno. Rel has returned to his sacred vessel. I will join him there at once. Please come, for I fear I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.
Oh yeah, sure, no problem. I mean, I am doing what I have to do, and I can't leave someone in pain. Okay, so the thing is, we are going to what was I going to say? Damn it, I forgot. Fuck. Oh no, astaghfirullah. No, astaghfirullah. I shouldn't have said that. Shouldn't have played DDR5. That just it just ruins your personality as a person. But I do have to cover it as I have started it, and I have to finish what I have started. That's the gist of it. Plus, I wanted to say that approximately 96 to 97% of you guys in total are not subscribed at all. Please subscribe to the channel. If you like playing games, or me playing games, do subscribe to the channel. It helps a lot. And I might play more games for you guys in the future. If I get support, I will keep continuing doing this. And so far, it's been 2 to 3 months I've been uploading on YouTube, and it's very fun. The support which I'm getting is quite good. It's wholesome, at least for me. And do leave comments whenever you do like or dislike the video. It helps me make this channel better for you guys, that in the future if I did any mistakes, offended anybody, I won't do that in the future, I mean, or in the upcoming videos at least. And yeah, that's it. So keep watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. And yeah, after this, it's an epilogue, so we're going to start another main quest after this one. And
if Rel's been caught in a transference loop for this long, the psychological effects could have been catastrophic. This man in the wall, these delusions, symptoms of the void exposure all Tenno experienced. I hope that Paladino can find peace for Rel, so this never happens again. Temple, our home, his tomb. Come, meet our guiding light. This is why you're here, Tenno. It is time for Holy Rel to rest. But I cannot bring myself to do it, to let him go. He's kept us, all of us, safe for so long, and it's time for you to carry on. Release him, Tenno. Destroy the chains that bind the harrowing vessel. He's earned his rest. You may enter here, but only as your true sacred form. Holy Rel, you have sacrificed enough. Pass on your burden and rest. Tenno, destroy the chains. Only your sacred power will damage them. Tenno, something's wrong. That's not Rel.
Let's have a little quiet. It's my turn to ask the questions.
Well, love, I told you. You can't pet her that hard. Be gentle or she'll bite. Are you okay, Rel?
I won't let you take me from me.
What have you done to Rel?
I'm
Yeah.
You should wait with the other kids until they fix the ship. I love you, but you have to go. Go!
But the in kids don't care about the invisible outs. If you were alone in that drift, you'd need a friend. Even like me.
Enough.
Sacred shadow and righteous blood, blessed Rel! Your aged vessel is dust and your chains are broken! Be free!
But the man in the wall, who will?
They will have to. All of them. They owe you this. We all do.
Yeah. I feel...
Go on, Rel. Which one?
This one, Mama. I feel... tired.
Good, Rel. You're learning. Well, why don't you have a little rest then?
Okay. Okay, Mama.